Hello everyone, it's Omniversal Gaming here, aka Ojo25. Welcome back to LEGO Indiana Jones Original Adventures. Excuse me. Last video we completed episode 2, chapter 4 free play. Now we're going to move on to chapter 5. Let's do this! Yes! We have escaped the mines. We've got one artifact to find and one puzzle. Let's do this. I just never knew that. Thought to experiment, why not? The 10th artifact of the parcel is through here, so all you need to do is find a small character, crawl through, change back to your tuggy, and activate the tuggy statue. Now this would either spawn in the parcel or the 9th or the 10th artifact, which is the 10th artifact. And the parcel is through this area here. So find your person with a book. Activate the hieroglyphics. It was Lego, kangaroo, cross and feathers. This will open up a little passageway. Find a shovel person. Dig it up and post the puzzle. It is simple as that. Now, last video I said about completing the minecart laps. However, I changed my mind and I'm not going to do that. So, I'm just going to skip to the city screen. So, let's find out what this parcel is. Can you actually kill the NPC? You can! I never knew that! Imagine you're playing with a friend and you actually kill them. Like, dude, what the hell? I was like, oh sorry, I never knew that. What? Oh no, we got repeated artifacts again. Just like in Star Wars. Oh dear. I bet I could get 12 out of 10 artifacts. Oh no, just as I said, 12 out of 10. That's actually really good fun actually. So in free, in free play, in theory, you get a maximum of 14 out of 10 artifacts. Because the reason why is because it depends on whether or not you kill the tuggy minecarts in the same order. So if you don't, so if you kill them in the same order that you did, you only get a stud. However, if you kill them in a different order, then therefore it will cause another artifact to spawn, because that's how the game's coded. Because if you do it in a different order, it doesn't recognize that as the same artifact. And this parcel is treasure time 6. Yes. Just getting OP ones. Now the question is, do I have enough money to buy treasure time 6? I hope I do. Otherwise, if treasure time 4 is like what, 2.5 million, and it jumps to 10 million, that'd be a big jump. I know they didn't. Barnett College. Let's unlock, hopefully, treasure time 6. Come on, come on, come on, come on, Come on! Oh, 3 million. I think we have enough. Yes! Treasure time 6. Yeah! Treasure time 6. And now we have treasure times 48. We're gonna make so much money for literally no reason. So I hope everyone enjoyed that short chapter, and I'll see you in the last chapter of Free Play of Episode 2. So hopefully I'll see you there.